Yeah, I know I fooled you. I started a little early. That's okay. I'm just ready to play. It's another day. Saxsational Sunday. 46. This is the 46th week, y'all. And haven't missed one yet. All right. I want to say we're at the end of the first month of the year. This is the 31st day of January 2021. Thank God we're still here. We have to give God all the glory and all the praise. So many of our friends and loved ones have gone on before us. You know, we want to say our condolences to Cicely Tyson. She had just did an interview, and and she's gone on to be with the Lord. But she had a great life. She was the perfect role model. She was a strong woman. So we want to say, welcome out Saxsational Sunday. I am Harold E. Thomas, and don't forget that after this show, we're going to the pond from 3 to 6. All right, I've got a little ahead of myself then, thinking about other things, but next after this is the pond, all right? So we want to welcome you here. Let's get ready here and have a good time. I got a key sticking. I don't know why I won't act up right at the time of the show, but we're going to make sure. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. It's Saxsational Sunday. Y'all wonder why I'm cooking. My little dog over here. Say enjoy your day. I'll see you at 3 at the pond. All right. Tomorrow be a brand new month, brand new day. And if you wake up and you open your eyes, first thing you need to say is thank you, God. Thank you, God. Thank you, God, for letting me see a day I've never seen before and a day that I will never see again. I love y'all. Thank y'all for being safe. Thank God for bringing us safe thus far. Let's keep on holding on. Let's keep on doing what we need to do. Some of y'all don't know whether you want to take the vaccine or not. I took mine. I got one shot, one more shot to go. I'm going to take mine, whether you take yours or not. I think you should, but if you don't, I'm going to try to stay healthy enough so that if something happens to you, I can be there for you. All right? Because I love you. I mean, that's all I can say is I love you. I want you to be happy. I want you to be you. But this COVID ain't no joke. We are losing our loved ones. These are people we know. These are not just people we hear about on the news in some other country. It's right here, Macon, Georgia, surrounding us. If you're from California looking, it's happening in your hometown, California, Atlanta, everywhere. So let's be safe. Let's encourage one another. Let's be positive. Let's try to make this a better place. Because we got to live here the rest of our life. All right? I love you. See you at the pond at 3. And until then, next week, it'll be Black History Week. So I'm going to try to play some Black History type songs every Sunday in February. So if you got some suggestions, because I don't really know a lot of them. You know, everybody knows every voice and sing. But y'all just inbox me or text me and say, hey, play this one day. Play this, play that, play this. And I'll do my best to learn it and play it for you. All right? So let's enjoy today, this evening. Enjoy your families and friends. I'll see you at the pond at 3. And also, Black History Sunday starts next Sunday. But Black History Week is every day of the year. But we celebrate it in February. So that'll start tomorrow, February the 1st. Send me some songs to play for Black History Month. All right? And I love you. And I'll see you soon.